Drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking. You handle that car like a seasoned pro, so you've been awarded a special version of it. The Kitano Hydrus Techno is yours. Drive west to the wind farm. The clock is ticking. Your hard work paid off. A Carson Thunder Shadow has been delivered to the junkyard. The Carson and Bennett Hot Rod Coupe is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Drive east to the Coast Guard HQ. The clock is ticking. We'll be right back. That burning root is in the bag. You definitely deserve the Carson and Bennett Tribal Special. It'll be waiting for you at the junkyard. Drive southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. The clock is ticking. For that win, you're being awarded the sensational Rossellini LM track package, a sweet set of wheels. Drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking. A sensational display of speed there. Your reward is a Carson and Bennett Grand Sicilian. It's ready for you at the junkyard. Drive northwest to the country club. The clock is ticking. A burning route completed and a car awarded. The Montgomery Hyperion Rattler is the latest addition to your growing car collection. Enjoy. Drive northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. The clock is ticking. Great performance there. Beating the target time adds the Watson Revenge Racer to your car collection. Pick it up at the junkyard. Drive southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. The clock is ticking. You made that burning route look easy. So this awesome Krieger Uberschall Clearview is now yours. Pick it up from the junkyard.